Metro Councilman George Unseld is being honored for his decades of service and leadership in his community.
Haley Lampert is live in the newsroom with more on how the community is reacting to this tragic loss. Haley?
Vicki and Krista, friends described the Metro Councilman as a gentle giant. 66-year-old George Unseld was rushed from City Hall to the hospital last night after falling inside his office. He died a short time later. Today, he's being remembered for the work he's done in the 6th District that he serves, which includes Old Louisville. His friends and acquaintances are remembering him for improving the neighborhoods, for his instrumental role in the tennis court renovation project at Central Park, and his support of the St. James Art Show and Garvin Gate Blues Festival. Those who knew and loved Unseld say they were saddened to hear the tragic news.
It was a shock, but because of the way it happened, I knew he had been sick, but that never stopped him from getting out and doing things.
I couldn't believe it because I'd just seen him on Wednesday, and he looked great, and he seemed really happy, and his health seemed to be moving in the right direction.
If they just remember him for what he was, that will be enough of a legacy.
Funeral arrangements have just been released. They'll take place at St. Stephen's Baptist Church on South 15th Street. Visitation will be held on Monday from 2 to 4 and 6 until 8. The funeral and public memorial service is on Tuesday at 11. The family has also released a statement saying, quote, "It is heartwarming to see how many lives he has touched. For now, we continue to ask for time to grieve as a family, but we want the community to know that your thoughts and prayers are giving our family strength." Live in the newsroom, Haley Lampert, WLKY News.
Thanks, Haley. George Unseld represents Metro Louisville's 6th District, but his life and work reaches well past those boundaries.
Eric King is here now with a look at his life. Eric, he has served this community for quite a long time.
Yeah, we're talking about a gentleman here that's 66 years old, and he's certainly lived a lot in those 66 years, packing a lot in. We're talking about a man here who spoke with purpose. He walked with a purpose. When he spoke, people listened, and when he walked, people followed.
Some of us could sit with the chief and the mayor. And
George was not only a person of great physical stature, obviously. He touched a lot of lives.
At 6'10", he was a towering figure on the Metro Council.
When I think George Unseld, I think authority. It's just that he stood so tall, and when he spoke, he spoke with authority.
Born in 1943 and raised in Newburgh, George Unseld is a 1961 graduate of Seneca High School, where he was known for his skills both on the basketball court and in the classroom. He went on to earn his master's degree.
He was a student back in the 60s, and then he came here and was a coach and teacher, then became director of human relations at the school.
The times were trying. Schools were moving toward integration.
We had riots, and we had a lot of things happening. People shooting into buses. We had to bring National Guards in.
Dr. Bernard Minnis worked closely with Unseld.
George traveled around the county helping work with the kids, and we were recognized, really not by name, in the U.S. Civil Rights Commission's report. And that's the only positive thing they talked about was what the human relations activities in schools were doing, and that was George's work.
Unseld went on to be a director of the NAACP, the Newburgh Boys and Girls Club, and the Alliance of Black School Educators, and also backed several daycares. He served one term on the Louisville Board of Aldermen before becoming a founding member of the Metro Council, representing Old Louisville and surrounding neighborhoods.
And he's going to be sadly missed by me. I don't know what I'm going to do without him, because he was my right hand down there. He was a person that was serious about life. He was serious about every aspect of life and wanting this community to be all that it could be.
I'm really going to miss him.
Mr. Unseld was the vice chairman of the Democratic Caucus, a member of the Parks and Libraries and Transportation and Public Works Committees. He leaves behind 2 children. His wife passed away about 6 months ago. I'm Eric King, WLKY News.
Quite a life. Thank you so much, Eric. Well, according to Metro bylaws, Unseld's District 6 council seat has been declared vacant. Anyone interested in being appointed to the seat have until the close of business on June 18th to submit a resume to the clerk of the council. Council members must elect a representative within 30 days.